Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thrubin. Here in this video I will show you iOS 17.5 update after iPhone allow App Store request to track gray out on iPhone and iPad. Recently Apple launched the iOS 17.5 update for the iPhone and iPad users. This update after users questions is allow App Store request to track is a gray out options. Now this same problem on my iPhone. Now first of all open the settings app, here scroll down and tap on the privacy. In privacy second option is tracking. Inside the tracking now first one is allow apps to request to track, this all the option is gray out. Here I can't change anything on this option. Now this question is what is the process for fixing this issue. Now solutions number one is turn off the content and privacy restrictions. For that now first of all open the settings app. Inside the settings app scroll down and tap on the screen times. In the screen times scroll down and find out the content and privacy restriction. If the content and privacy restriction is on your iPhone, now please make sure turn off these settings and again you can check the allow apps to request to track is gray out is fixed. Solutions number 2 is reset all settings on your iPhone. For that now first of all open the settings app. In the settings app scroll down and tap on the general. Inside the general scroll down and second last option is transfer and reset iPhone. Now tap on the reset. In reset first one option is reset all settings. Now enter your correct passcode and now again tap on the reset all settings on your iPhone and again iPad. Here again you can check the allow apps to request to track is 100% fixed on your iPhone. Now the third one solutions. Now first one instruction is your age mentioned in Apple IDs must be 18 plus on your iPhone and iPad. Now the second instruction is your Apple ID is must be 3 weeks old on your iPhone and iPad. If these two instructions follow then you can easily allow apps to request to track is enabled for you. And now the solutions is sign out the iCloud and signing back on your iPhone and iPad. For that now first of all open the settings app. Now simple tap on your name or at the top. Here the scroll down and tap on the sign out. Now sign out successfully done. After wait for the some times then again login back iCloud account on your iPhone and iPad. Now the last and most important solutions is software update. In iOS 17.5 update after lot of users say allow apps to request to track gray out on my iPhone. It's a iOS 17.5 bugs. So guys if you not fixed above solutions now please make sure wait for the next update of the iOS. I hope these solutions helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.